All right, getting our hands wet. You get a feel for this. You need approximately that much of the ground lamb. And then the pine nut, onion, and lamb mixture gets ground up. Get your hand wet again. And then we've got stuffed lamb balls.